Right now, we head to Studio B, where we are mixing it up. Did you know that the margarita is getting a big celebration today? We're joined today by Chevy's president, Brian Wright. Thanks for joining us.
Absolutely.
And Chevy's mixologist, Ralph Ortiz.
Thank you for having me.
You've got a huge spread here. We're making some fun margaritas. We've got some fun facts for the history of National Margarita Day. But first, Ralph, why don't you tell us what you mixed up for us? Kiwis?
Okay.
Raspberries?
Yeah,
that's yummy.
We have a fresh raspberry and strawberry margarita here. We have a fresh lime juice and pomegranate Paloma.
Ooh.
And we have our Kicking Bueno Margarita, which is a double shot of 1800 Reposado with fresh lime juice as well.
That's for the grown-ups.
That's for the grown-ups.
And you can make these virgin. You don't have to add the alcohol. Say the kids want to have fun fruity drinks. You can give them a fiesta today to celebrate.
Oh, yes, yes. They can all be made with alcohol, except for the double shot one.
Well, yeah. That one we'll leave to the grown-ups.
So,
we've got a beautiful display here. Why don't you show us real quick how to do it?
Okay, I'm going to make the kiwi margarita. And
okay.
As I do that, Brian can tell you about the rest of the show.
Yeah, right. A lot of people don't know that the margarita was named after a woman named Margarita.
Yeah, absolutely. Ralph's got a great little story he'll tell you in just a second about that. I thought maybe I could talk about Chevy's, and we're making a lot of great changes to the concept.
Mm-hmm.
We're really bringing back the concept of fresh. Fresh Mex, which is really what brought the concept to greatness almost 25 years ago. One of the reasons we're here is we actually have selected Sacramento and the 9 stores in and around the city to introduce a lot of these changes.
And this is the La Cocina Fresca?
La Cocina Fresca. As a matter of fact, what that is it's a mini kitchen that we've brought out front,
mm-hmm.
so the guests can really see fresh up front.
And they can see the guacamole being made, they can see the salsa being made, the tortillas being made from scratch right there in the dining hall. Right
in the dining room, absolutely. And we've got a brand new lunch menu, a new dinner menu, and we've got some of those dishes on display here. And if you don't mind, I'll just talk about this is our chamayo salmon here.
Oh, that's cute in the corn husks.
Absolutely.
That's pretty.
And our signature little red packet.
And we'll wait until the blender's done to continue. You got to do that. All right. That's what it's going to sound like at home. And then you've got some quesadillas here. Is this a mahi-mahi?
This is actually our mesquite grilled swordfish.
We cook all
of our foods on a mesquite grill, which is really unique to the concept.
Mm-hmm.
This is our Taste of Napa Valley quesadilla, which is a very unique item to Chevy's. These are our taquitos. You can see they're done in red corn tortillas. And who could forget our famous chips and salsa? We make the salsa fresh every day.
Yeah, that's like when you're at home. You just dip the chips in the salsa, have a nice blended drink here. Let's give people at home some fun facts, okay? So basically, National Margarita Day, if you like your margarita frozen or on the rocks, you're not alone. On average, Americans drink 185,000 margaritas every hour in America. And in 2008, margaritas made up for 18% of all mixed drink sales in the U.S. And the fun story was about, this was created over a social event that Margarita, what was her last name?
Her name was Sames. Margarita Sames, 1948, out of San Antonio.
She wanted to create a drink for her friends.
She wanted to create a special drink. And so they mixed up the lemon juice and the Cointreau, mm-hmm. and tequila, and created the margarita.
And there you have it. So you can find out about more heading over to some of the Chevy's restaurant locations right here in our area, as Brian was talking about here in Sacramento. They're kind of testing out this La Cocina Fresca. And so you can check it out and enjoy yourself a margarita on National Margarita Day. So thank you guys for joining us. Thank you for mixing it up.
Thank you very much.
And you've got more coming up with beverages, but this time we're talking about agua.